Well, here's a thought. I can't afford to have a thought in my head that the Holy Spirit doesn't have his heart about me.